Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can zip a file in Windows 11 with password. So for that, you have to install 7-Zip first. So you can go to 7-Zip's website and download the latest version and install it. Don't worry, the installation is very simple. All you have to do is just double click open the downloaded .exe file, and click on next and click on finish when it has been done. So you have to choose your OS version, 64-bit or 32-bit, and your architecture as well. So once you have done that, once you have installed the program, now whenever you right click on a file or folder in Windows 11, in any location, then you will get this 7-zip option in the right click context menu. So all you have to do is just right click on a file or folder that you wanna zip with a password, and go to 7-zip and click on add to archive. So in here it will show all the options that are available. You have to select zip. You can also select the compression rate, for example, you want to store the file without compressing it, then you can select 0% or something your wish, and you can choose compression level 0% as well. So once you have done that, you have to put in a password in this encryption option, and you can also choose the encryption method, and you have to click on OK. So you can also select the location for saving the file, and you can also name it, and you have to click on OK. So here is the file, and it appears to be a chain icon. So now let's try to extract it. So it says to put in a password. If I click on this program, it says another program is currently using this file, because it will require a password. So let's type in the password and click on OK, and click on refresh. Now you can see that the file has been extracted if I put the password. So that's how you do it. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.